Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to change your Gmail password on PC. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to change your Gmail or Google account password on PC, the first thing you have to do is you have to go to accounts.google.com. Then if you're signed in to more than one Google account, you'll just need to select the correct account, and you can do that by clicking on your profile icon up here and then just choosing the correct account. In my case, I'm going to select this account. And now to change the password, you can click on the security tab here on the left, then scroll down until you find the password option under this section where it says how you sign into Google. Click on password. Then you'll be prompted to enter your current password, or you'll be prompted to send a one-time PIN to your phone or whatever recovery method you have set up. But to change your password, you'll need to type your new password twice, then click on change password, and it's going to then tell you that your password was changed. Then your password for that Gmail account will be successfully reset. Now, in case you're not signed into the account that you want to change the password for, you can go ahead and click on your profile icon up here again, then go down to where it says add another account. Click on that, then enter the Gmail address that you want to reset the password for. In my case, it's how2.memstech@gmail.com. Then click on next. Choose this option that says forgot password. In my case, Google was able to verify this session because I've signed in on this device before. So I can just click on update password, and then I can create a new password once again. In your case, Google might need to verify that it's really you trying to sign in, so they might send a one-time PIN to your cell phone or another email address, or prompt you to verify that it's you by using any of the other methods. So to create a new password, just type the new password twice once again, then click on save password. Because I've already just changed it, I'm just going to click on skip. But that's how you can create a new password or reset your password on your Google or Gmail account. And I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.